you assess the Golovkin Jacobs fight, and who do you think was the rightful winner?
¿Cómo viste la pelea y pensaste que ganó?
No, bueno, yo creo, para mí, en lo personal, para mí con 1.2 ganó Jacobs.
Personally, quizás, I thought that Jacobs won 1 or 2 points.
Quizás pudo dejar más claro eso si haya salido en los primeros asaltos con más agresividad, ¿no? Salió con mucho respeto y los perdió los primeros asaltos, pero para mí ganó con 1 o 2 puntos.
I think he would have won a clear decision if he wouldn't have respected him so much and given him so much respect those first few rounds. If he would have been a little more aggressive those few rounds, the first few rounds, he would have clearly won a decision.
One more question. The other big fight that people are talking about in the same four-week period is the Mayweather-McGregor thing announced for August 26th. Do you see that as harmless fun and making money or a disgrace to boxing?
Se lo dejo a que decidan ustedes. Yo creo que eso bien saben ustedes lo que va a hacer y yo no tengo comentarios sobre eso. Yo lo que sí les puedo decir es que la pelea que tiene sentido es esta pelea, ¿no? La pelea que ha pedido, una pelea de dos boxeadores, de dos grandes boxeadores, y creo que es la pelea que tiene sentido y que tiene que ver la gente, eso es sin duda.
I really don't want to comment about that fight. You know, you guys decide for yourselves. You guys know what's happening. Our fight is a real fight. And it's the fight that you guys demand and you guys want. And it's two fighters at their best, at their peak. And you know what you're going to get from this fight.
Absolutely. Just one quick question.
Last question, last question.
Palm from Pro Box, respect to her. Welcome to London. You've fought some of the best in boxing, Floyd Mayweather, Amir Khan, Miguel Cotto. Who's been your toughest opponent today?
¿Quién ha sido más difícil?
No, sin duda Mayweather, ¿no? El estilo de Mayweather es un estilo muy difícil. No pega, no nada, pero es un estilo difícil, muy difícil de conectar, muy difícil de hacer una pelea. Una muy buena pelea es con él, ¿no? Por el estilo que tiene.
I think Mayweather, definitely Mayweather, because of his style. You know, he just has a style that's not very it doesn't make for attractive fights. So it's very difficult to land punches. You know, he's not aggressive. He doesn't punch hard at all. So I think Mayweather, you know, just because of the style.
How much has he learned from that Mayweather loss?
¿Has aprendido mucho de esa pelea?
Sí, aprendí mucho y más que nada no quiero volver a experimentar una derrota y creo que me gusta aprender, aprendí muchísimas cosas y así seguiré.
I learned a lot and I've grown and I never want to experience lots again.